and today I'm going to be filming a video. It's going to be a really exciting video because today I just came home and I looked at my doorstep and bam, two huge boxes randomly. Like, I had no idea they were going to be here. And if you don't believe me when I say huge, I'm 5'8 and this is me standing next to them. I meant huge. So I'm so excited to see what is in them and let's just get started. So this right here says it's 16 pounds, but it's the smaller box of the two. So let's just go into this one first. Oh my gosh, I have no idea what to expect. Is it makeup? Is it random stuff? I have no clue what could be 16 pounds. I don't think makeup could be 16 pounds, to be honest. I'm like a monster. I've never been so excited in my life. Good for one day of blueprint cleanse. Got this little thing and it looks like an Ulta little card. Let's just see what's in here. So let's open the little blueprint cleanse thing first. Looks exciting. Oh, it's just a gift card to blueprint cleanse and I don't even know what that is, but I guess we'll have to find out. Next we have this little Ulta card thing, which I honestly have no clue what could be. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Gosh. I just got a $250 gift card to Ulta. Oh my gosh, this is insane. It's like not even real. Oh my gosh, this is so weird. Thank you so much, NYX Cosmetics. This is awesome. That's so random. Oh my gosh, they just sent me my boarding pass and then our schedule. This is too cool. I am so excited. And you guys have been asking me when I'm actually, if I'm in the NYX face boards and when I'm going. I'm still in the NYX face boards. I actually got top six, which is why I got this awesome package. We are flying out to LA in a week exactly. Today is Thursday the 15th and we're leaving on, pretty sure it's the 21st or 22nd. Oh my gosh, I've never been so excited in my whole entire life. Ooh, this is exciting. Oh, bubble wrap. They gave me one more of these little face award certificates and this says, congrats, the future is here. Oh my gosh, I have a whole line of them on the side of my makeup thing. This is too cool. Your job isn't over yet, Superwoman. Your last and final challenge is waiting for you in LA. Get ready because this is going to be the toughest one yet. Godspeed and good luck. Yes! This is crazy. There's more. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this is perfect for a carry-on bag. So I got this bag from Soul Society and this is going to be a perfect carry-on bag. This is the, oh my gosh, is there something in it? What is this? Oh my gosh, there's a little bag inside of it. I thought it was just, wait, is there something in this? Oh my gosh, there's like bags inside of bags inside of bags. What is this? This is just a huge tote bag. I don't really know what this is. It's just like a huge bag. Is there, oh my gosh. I think the rest is just stuffing. So I got this super huge makeup bag, which I will probably use in LA. And then I got this super cool carry-on bag, which is awesome. Thank you so much, Soul Society, for sponsoring this. This is so cool. I'm not even showing all the emotions I have right now about like everything. Thank you so much, everyone, life. This is, I do not deserve this. This is awesome. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. They sent me a Kobe 7-inch widescreen digital photo frame to like, oh my gosh, why? This is so cool. I always wanted one of these to keep in my room to like have pictures of me and my friends. This is so cool. Oh my gosh. No, they didn't. Oh my gosh. They sent me the Instamax mini instant camera Fuji film. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. I have been wanting buy it. This is the coolest thing I've ever got. The Ulta gift card, this, that, we're not even halfway through the box. I'm literally sweating, like I am about to cry. Like this is so cool. Right here we got a 19 millimeter curling wand. So let's, ooh, this is a tiny curling wand. I've always wanted a tiny one because I really like my hair in really spiral curls. This is so cool, and I've been loving my other Numi curling wand, so this one's going to be awesome. Numi is an amazing brand. Like, I have used their strainer and curling iron nonstop, and literally best probably strainer I've ever used in my whole entire life, and then the curling wand is awesome, and so I'm so excited to have another one. What is in this big bubble wrap? Oh my gosh, this is like Christmas, like better. This is like better than Christmas. Oh my goodness gracious. I am so excited to take the pictures with this Fujifilm camera. Sam, I got a Fujifilm camera. From Nick Space Awards, and I got this 7-inch widescreen, and I got a $250 gift card to Ulta. And I'm not even halfway done with this box or this box.
Why did they give you that?
Because I made it to the top six. Alright, so next I got pure coconut water, which is weird. I've never had anything other than regular water. And then I got some coconut water, which is like a cafe latte, which is mocha. Excited to try those out. I'll let you guys know how I like them. So next I got this clear zone body pad. This is so cool. Thank you, Pro. Wow. That is not all from Proactive. This says, congrats on making it through so far in the Nick Space Awards. We can't wait to see you at the live event. Best of luck and let us know if you need anything. Love Proactive. That is so sweet. I literally love them. So first they just gave us this really nice notebook, which I'm excited because it's actually really nice. It's like you put the pen here. They gave us a really nice pen and you like keep it in between. Ooh, fun, fun. Then they gave us the pore cleaning system. I've always wanted to try pore strips. The skin soothing exfoliator. Oh my gosh. Skin purifying mask, eye brightening serum, clear purifying mask, and the pore targeting treatment. We're not done. We have the complexion perfection hydrator and the clarifying night cream. My skin will be flawless for days. We got the Proactive deep cleansing brush. I have been obsessed with these kind of brushes, but this is like a full on like real one. Oh my gosh. It's huge. I think I'm gonna like this one much better than the one I just had. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is crazy. This is crazy. It's not over yet, guys. What the heck? This is so cute. It's a travel set for airplane to have a comfortable flight. It has an eye mask, some ear muffs, some socks, and then one of those things that you put on your shoulders, you know? This is so cool. Then I got these pop chips, which is fun because I've always wanted to try these. They're always at my friend's house. But we got cheddar potato, barbecue, original potato. This is awesome. And then we got some sexy hair products, but travel size. Yay! So I can bring these onto the plane with me. I got the mini size of the smooth and seal, which is awesome. Me and Catherine are obsessed with this stuff for when our hair is straight. We got the weatherproof, which is humidity resistant spray, which is nice in case it's like raining or something. And then we have the volumizing gel and then shampoo and conditioner, which I will definitely need to use. So this is so cool. Gosh, we finally got our t-shirts for NYX Cosmetics that we're supposed to wear on the final day. So I am looking at destiny here that I'm going to wear on the final day. This is too cute. I'm so excited. Then we got a t-shirt from Pop Chips and then a bunch of pins. Now onto this next huge box. Let's just open this up. I have no idea what this might be. Oh my gosh. I have to stand up to get this. They just sent us this huge train case and it's like cloth. Gosh, it looks like a suitcase. Oh my gosh, it has like a rolling thing. I wonder if they're gonna let us or make us bring these. Let's see. This is the coolest thing. Oh my gosh, there's like compartments. Like this is like the makeup artist. Oh my gosh, look at how cool this is. Oh my gosh, I could like bring this when I'm like, if I do my friend's makeup. There's like drawers in this thing. This is absolutely insane. I have no words. So that is it for this huge unboxing haul. I am amazed. I'm literally in shock, and that's why I like don't even seem that excited right now, because I'm like, this is crazy. Thank you guys so much for watching this, and thank you so much for putting me through all these runs, and I am absolutely so excited to go to LA next week. Like I'm like, it hasn't even hit me yet because I feel like this whole experience isn't even real. Just thank you guys so much. Thank you NYX Cosmetics for hosting this. Thank you every sponsor, Ulta, Proactive, New Me, Sexy Hair, Lulu's, Soul Society, literally every single person. You guys are so amazing, and I just wanted to thank you guys so much, and yeah, that is it for this video, and I will talk to you later. Bye!